Welcome, welcome. What's your pleasure? What are you looking for?
Dandolo asked me to check in with everyone around here. Just wondering if you've been a victim of threats, extortion, or robbery lately.
Look, why are you looking to rock the boat, huh? There are men that you don't want to mess with. But if the prince trusts you... Yeah, a couple of scary-looking guys have been making the rounds, threatening a bunch of us. We pay them loads of serum or they say they'll bankrupt us. Those that said no are slowly losing their businesses.
How's that?
Their merchandise is getting stolen or ruined. One got beat on his way home. The rest of us are staying scared and paying what they want.
Where can I find them? Don't worry. They won't bother you after I'm done.
Yeah. Just don't make things worse for us, you know? The ones I've seen hang around the center of the market.
Then that's where I'll go. Relax. It's gonna be over soon.
City. Heard you had compassion for those in need. I'm sorry, my name is Carlotta.
Zachariah Mancer, what can I do for you?
It's my husband. He's gone. He just... I know he's dead. I know it. Whoever did it, please. Find whoever did this to him. Find those men.
What men, ma'am? You saw men take your husband?
No, I mean, I don't know. Some men came to find him a while ago, threatened him, saying they wanted him to pay him serum in return for their protection. He said no, and their threats got worse. Then one morning, when I wasn't there, something happened at the shop. Everything was overturned, broken, and Fabio was gone. I know they did it!
All right, all right. It sounds like Devore, and if it is... Unfortunately, I don't think we're gonna find your husband alive, either. I'm sorry. But, do you know where I could find them?
Last time I saw them, they were around the community soup. Please, please make them pay for what they did!
I'll do my best to find them, ma'am. You've got my word.
Poor girl. Fuck! First those bastard Vori poison Ophir, and now they show up here, pulling the same shit?! This will not stand, Zach. We're throwing them all out!
Do I see Vori and Noctis? No, look at that, I do. Your cover's blown. Get out.
Sure. Right after you.
Since Docking's not doing the job, how about we try another tactic? My name's Zachariah Mancer. The Merchant Prince sent me to give you a message. You're not wanted here, so get the hell out. End of message.
Message received. Now return this message. Eat my ass, you prick. My boss said we should stay, so we're staying. End of message.
I'd like to say this isn't personal, but it is.
Oh!
thought they disguised themselves so well. Either getting smarter or someone a lot smarter above them is calling the shots. Anton must have put his top men here. I knew that tall guy at the city entrance looked familiar.
There's a familiar fucking face. The notorious wanted mansion from Ophir. You have any idea how much serum your head's worth? If the boss hadn't told us to stay away from that contract, I'd have it in a bag right now.
How'd you find Noctis? Not like it's on a map.
Just like everyone else here, a smuggler got us in. And why wouldn't we? Ain't everyone welcome in Noctis? Total opposite of Ophir. We just blended in with the crowd escaping that shithole city, and the rest is the present. And damn if I don't love this place. So much opportunity. A breath of fresh air unlike the stale bullshit of Ophir. A lot of serum to be made here. Not as much corruption, for sure, but we're working on that.
Do you happen to have a job for me?
Need serum, huh? Maybe you could do something for me. We haven't been here for long, but we came with a couple girls and got our hands on some local business. No matter where, there's always a need for this type of service. But girls have been disappearing for several days now.
Maybe they left. We're not in Ophir here. People can move around freely.
I would have believed if we hadn't found their pimps' bodies. The guys were taken out the dirty way. You think someone out there kills those guys and kidnaps our girls? Find who's doing it. Make them pay. Then find our girls. Hopefully alive. Though I got a feeling that ain't gonna be the case. I can show you on the map where the pimps' bodies are. Go there. You might learn a few things. We toss them into the canyon not to draw attention to our little problem. That way.
I'll look into it. Try to find the assassin.
Perfect. Do it. You'll get a reward.
In bad shape. The assassin must have been crazy mad. His face was sliced to pieces with a knife. The wounds are deep. His face is almost gone. Here's the other one. God, he's no better. He's also unrecognizable. You still find the same tenacity, The same deep wounds. That's strange. The assassin is either ambidextrous, or there are several of them. There are blows that hit from the left and then from the right. Anyhow, whoever did this must have really hated them. It must be quite a group of people, judging by their job. I just need to ask people who knew them well enough, in order to find out who could have held such a grudge against them. Girls who were kidnapped, for instance. Hello. Have you heard anything about the pimps who were killed? Maybe you knew them.
It's a small world, honey. We all know each other. But why are you looking into this?
Let's just say I'd like to find your missing colleagues, and your pimp's assassin as well.
A writer of wrongs! I thought that he only existed in stories. That's cute. Listen, rumor has it that this militant man roams around, and he wouldn't be the nice type. That he had a few words with our men. Some say that he's just a guy who's trying to claim a share of the market, you know what I mean? A new one who's trying to make a name for himself, but the pimps don't like it, which means that there must have been some fighting. Does that help?
Yes. Thank you. Hello. Have you heard anything about the pimps who were killed? Maybe you knew them.
No, not at all. Who are you, by the way? It sounds like we're in abundance.
I didn't want to worry you. I'm just trying to find out.
Forget it, will you? Anyway, I haven't been here a long time. Don't know anyone. So give me a break and go ask your questions somewhere else. I don't want any trouble.
All right. I'll leave. Hello? Can I talk to you for a minute?
Every minute I'm talking, I'm not working, and my honey doesn't like it. But you're cute. I'll do you a favor then. Go ahead.
You must have heard that some of your colleagues are missing, and that one of the pimps died.
Yeah, of course I heard about it. And we're all scared shitless since it happened. We're targets. Like any time some weirdo wants to have a little fun. Why are you interested in this?
I'm trying to figure it out. Find the weirdo, as you say.
Yeah. There aren't many people who think about us, but I'm willing to believe you. Some clients are violent. It happens. It's sad, but it's the job. But there's something else. A bad guy who isn't even afraid of our pimps. He got into a fight with them, I think.
What does he look like?
And me? I look like a corpse, maybe? I've never seen that guy. I've heard about him, and that's fine by me. I've had enough problems. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to get back to work.
That girl is strange. Maybe it's just fear. A client I was told about, though. That guard deserves a little visit. I heard that you had a few words with those ladies' pimps. Maybe to get your hands on their herd.
What? What are you talking about?
I think that you kidnapped several prostitutes and killed their pimps.
What? You're crazy! You'll pay for this! Stop it! Shit, you're a real brute. You sure that it's not you who killed those assholes? Listen, I don't know how to tell you this for you to believe me, but I have nothing to do with all this. I've seen girls, yeah, I often see some. I don't like their pimps, they're assholes, and maybe I pushed one around, but I didn't kill anyone.
I believe you. Sorry about that.
Well, if I had been calmer, we could have maybe managed to talk it out before taking a beating, right? No hard feelings.
The girls must have lied to me, or hidden something from me. We'll have to keep an eye on them, otherwise they're likely to betray me. Weird girl. She's acting suspiciously. Different from the rest. I'd better tail her discreetly. Maybe she knows where the missing girls are.
Are you here?
Depends on who is here. You got something to tell me?
I like the smell of lichen smoke.
Me too. What are you doing here? You could draw attention to us.
Wait, I wanted to warn you. A weird guy, a technomancer I think, is asking everyone questions. He's very nosy. He's looking for you, talking about how he wants to catch those pimps you killed.
Shh, don't say anything. You know if he followed you?
I pay attention, don't worry. But I wanted you to be aware of what's going on. The Vori probably paid him to investigate.
A technomancer? Alright, listen. Thanks for the info, and get back to work quickly. I don't want you to have any problems. I'll take care of it. Yes?
I like the smell of lichen smoke.
Me too. You can come in.
Oh, you're the girls who went missing, right? Everybody thinks you were kidnapped. Killed, maybe.
Not everybody. Those scumbags who are exploiting us and those who are asking too many questions, that's all. We did what was necessary to get our freedom back. Nothing more.
And you're hiding now? You know that those assholes, as you like to call them, want you to resume work.
You work for those scumbags, right? Get out of here. Leave us alone.
All right then, but I'll be back.
Hey, hey, the mattress back. Hell do you want?
Maybe if you were a little more discreet, Dandolo would never even know you were here. Now he does, though, and he's pissed. And so am I. You come here and bring your dirty little work. Even killed a man, didn't you?
Fuck off. Who the hell do you think you are? Certainly not my boss. I was told to set up shop here with my men, so I did. What, you think we came to learn pottery or something? And in case you forgot, you got a job to do for me. We had a few dead here. Want to be the do-gooder? You better take care of these guys.
I tried to reason with you. I'm done trying now.
Anton's gonna break your neck for this, Mancer!
Talk to Anton. Otherwise, he won't stop sending men until we cave, and he wins.
Listen, we heard how you kicked the Vori out of here, and to tell you the truth, it makes us very happy. Finally, someone ballsy enough to get rid of those leeches. We just couldn't keep living our lives like that, knowing each day we were selling our bodies, our dignity, to fatten those pigs. So we took back our freedom the only way we could. By force. We bled out the two pigs watching us. Now we're obliged to hide.
You didn't pull any punches. Your pimps were not only dead, but they were also in pretty bad shape.
Yeah, we were angry. And we also wanted to cover our tracks. We wanted people to believe that it was a crazy man who had done it, so that their boss believed that we were dead too. It almost worked. You know, that guy is really a top-notch scumbag. And the crook that sent you? He threatened us. Beat us, raped us. It was torture to work for him. And if he learns that we're alive, he'll kill us. Or make us wish that. We don't want to live with that threat hanging over our heads. We've already done most of the legwork. Take out that asshole. Please. It's the only way for us to truly be free.
Sorry, girls. I made a deal with the Vori. So either resume work for him here or go back to Ophir. Your call.
I'd rather die.
Hey, hey, the mattress back. Hell do you want?
I found out what happened to your girls and who killed their pimps.
Tempting to reconcile, huh?
Call it what you want, but forget Noctis. I'm just looking for pay.
Very good. Who was it?
The girls. They grew sick of selling themselves for others. Took revenge on their pimps.
Fucking bitches. Ooh, I'm gonna make them pay. Fine, take the serum. You've earned it. Though you sure as hell have fucked up our business.
That dick he can kiss his colonial dreams goodbye? Holy shit, if I ever deal with him again, it'd be too soon. If he'd just die, even the fucking air in Ophir'd be cleaner for it.
A pleasure is all.
Looks like your dreams came true. Your men finally found a way into Noctis.
And from what I heard, you went in with a little heavy hand yourself with my men, which isn't really great for our relationship. But it's fine. Live by brutality, die by brutality. Maybe I could be understanding of your methods if you could be a little more tolerant of my needs.
How's that?
I'd really love to send some men back to Noctis. Tell them to stay out of the way. Keep discreet. I don't want control in the city. I just want access to the other corporations. Nothing that would step on your friend's toes. Just some healthy competition. What do you say? Not that I expect you to say yes without a fair price. For your patience and understanding.
It's a deal. On the condition that I don't even know your men are there. Never hear about them.
By the shadow, we have a deal. Look at us, working together like civilized men, without even a scrap of brutality. Here's payment as promised, though seeing as you're in such a good mood. Victor's already set up camp in Noctis, if you need my help.
Where'd you hear that? Dandolo never said anything to me.
I'm not one to donate information, but it's a funny story, so I'll make an exception. You see, the Prince Merchant is a smart man, but not a wise one. He forgot one important thing. The city thrives on the backs of those who lack loyalties. And mercenaries lack, among many things, loyalty to anything but the serum. Serum that is doled out quite generously by the Colonel in exchange for their undivided attention to his needs. And soon, the Zealots taking refuge in Noctis conferred their loyalties to Victor based on the concocted dreams of a free pass into heaven for their services. A parade of idiocy from start to finish, one and all trading loyalties for their magic beans of choice. If you're looking to learn what the spies found out for the Colonel, I'm sorry to say I haven't a clue. But I do know I'd pay a tidy price to see the look on Dandolo's face right about now.
Guess we all have our little amusements. Thanks for the info. I gotta go.
Then go.
So, I have some troubling news about your friend, Scott.
Where is he?
Mutants spotted him near the Shadow Path. Come here. Let me show you on the map.
Why would he go there?
Haven't the slightest. There's an abundance outpost there. Might have been taken there by force. From what my informants told me, he looked like he was in a precarious situation.
Thanks for the info, Dandolo. Owe you one.
So I went out to see if there's any Vori in the city.
Can I put my mind at ease now?
Let it rest. They fled for Ophir and won't be coming back.
Good. Good, good. Thank you.